This is one of the available systems for your vehicle. The menu options may vary slightly from the displayed menus. The audio system includes an AM/FM radio, CD player, USB iPod interface, Bluetooth streaming audio, and if so equipped, Sirius XM radio. Sirius XM radio is included for a period of time from the original sale date of the vehicle. A variety of factors can affect satellite radio reception, including weather, trees, bridges, tunnels, parking garages, tall buildings, and ground-based AM or FM transmitters. To help ensure quality reception, avoid placing cargo in a way that blocks the satellite radio antenna. For more information on Sirius XM radio, see your Infinity InTouch owner's manual or go to this website. Press this button, then touch Source to choose an audio source. With the audio screen displayed, touch Source, then touch Customize Audio Sources, and drag your preferred sources to the bottom bar to customize these keys. Touch Back to confirm the setting. Use these controls to move through stations, tracks, or folders. You can also control the audio system using the touchscreen. For example, touch the menu key from the AM or FM radio screen to scroll through listed stations. In Sirius XM radio mode, there are touchscreen keys for choosing channels and categories. You can set up to 36 presets. To set the current station or channel as a preset, touch and hold one of the preset keys. To adjust the settings for the audio system, press the menu button. Touch Settings. Sound, then the audio feature you wish to adjust. Please see your Infinity InTouch owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.